Tigmanshu Dhulia says he had a great time shooting for director Anand L. Rai's Next, which stars Shah Rukh Khan in the lead role. The film also features actresses Anushka Sharma, Katrina Kaif, and we'll see Shah Rukh in a role of a dwarf. I finished my shoot for now. Still 2 to 3 days of shoot is left. It was very good to be in the film. I am playing Shah Rukh Khan's father, and that was really fun, Tigmanshu told. The Pan Singh Tomar director is not new to acting and has previously worked in several films like Gangs of Wasseypur, amongst others. Raag Desh, based on the infamous Indian National Army trials in the Second World War era. The period film features Kunal Kapoor, Amit Saad and Mohit Marwah in lead roles, as the film has been commissioned by the Rajya Sabha TV.